What's going on, guys? Lewis Ravenflame here, bringing you another episode of Minecraft DragonFire. So guys, apparently it's raining out. And, like, as soon as I get on, aw, no chickens from that. But anyways, guys, so today's episode is going to be all about adventure. But, okay, I've got some fruit. Then I'm gonna want to craft an iron sword. For when my stone sword breaks. Grab my diamond pick. And then we'll go and make some money. Guys, that makes 4 silver coins. And when I get a golden coin next, I am going to break it into 64 silver coins. And you know what? Before we go on an adventure, I might as well try to do that. So guys, hopefully I get a golden coin here soon. Speaking of the coin, so guys, here's what I'm gonna do. I am going to level up Leo. I know it's been a while since I've let him out of his orb. Leo will soon be an adolescent dragon, and then an adult. So guys, I think I might level Leo up to adulthood. Which will be right here. And then go and hatch my second dragon. Which, guys, it is going to be the Skrill. Guys, we're 8 episodes in, and I've already got an adult dragon, and I will soon have my second dragon. And then, guys, in a few episodes, I will be upgrading my incubator. Or I might wait to upgrade it until I have an ice incubator, so I can access more kinds of dragons. Guys, our lava pool is running a bit low. It isn't good, and I don't know how to make an infinite lava source. I think that is gonna be good. Maybe one more ought to do it. Yeah, I think one more will suffice. Or that would do it. Okay, guys, so let's once again step inside and see which Skrill I hatch. Actually, guys, I'm going to wait to hatch my Skrill egg until the next episode. In the meantime, guys, actually, I'm gonna wait until I hear some good names from you guys. So, leave them down in the comment section below. Leave the names you think I should name my Skrill in the comment section below. In the meantime, guys, I'm going to gear up, and it's time to adventure across the land, as I can now fly upon the back of the dragon. Anyways, guys, so I'm all set to hatch my Skrill other than a name. So guys, leave a comment down below on what you think I should name it. I need one male and one female name. So guys, it's time to go flying. Guys, I'm not going to go at max speed for reasons that I'd prefer to not say. Hey guys, look. It's a Skrill. I'm gonna avoid him at all costs. So guys, I am going to leave Leo out of his orb, and I am going to come up here. And find a way up. Everything's good. I'll be able to call him back in a few minutes. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take this Drake. And skedaddle out of there. Eight seconds. That was a perfectly good chicken that Leo ate. I could have turned it into a dragon tree and leveled him up. But everything's all good. I think it was this direction I was flying in when I came across that. Guys, look at this, another drake nest. And it appears to be underground. Don't mind me. Chicken, I can't promise you'll live. Same goes for you, Mr. Chicken. Guys, that's 2 Drake eggs. So if you guys want to see me hatch a drake egg, let me know in the comment section below on what eggs you want me to hatch. And don't forget to comment on the the names for my skrill. So, anyways, guys, thank you. A little music to lighten up the mood. I just want chicken! Very sad day. But, anyways guys, so, I'm gonna go sell this other Drake egg because I don't need to. A silver. I think I'll hold on to this gold coin for a little bit and start working on getting the ice incubator. But anyways, guys, this has been a great episode. I am going to craft three more dragon treats. And give them all to Leo. Hopefully he doesn't come out flying, as I feared. But at least he didn't take any damage, which is a plus. So guys, I think what I will do I guess I can extend the episode a little, but I think I'm probably just gonna go and do some fishing for a while. Try to get some fish for Leo. Fish like that. Damn, I missed. But anyways, guys, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you can get notified on when I upload these videos. And if you want to support my channel even more, you can become patrons. But until next time, guys, peace.